AlDI's real quick. Made a quick stop to AlDI just to get some stuff that I need. I'm over here with my scooter. Too loose, so I'm gonna use my other nut on here. So this is the loose cargo net that I have. It's for cars, but sometimes when I have big stuff, I like having it. So my spinach is here with the loose cargo net, and everything else here is tight. I was gonna use my IKEA bag, but I mean, I found this little box and it's perfect.
So I'm gonna sit on my scooter and make sure that the box is not bothering my back. Looks good, feels good. So I'm good here. made it home, man. Everything stayed intact. Look at that. So my trunk rack broke, so that's why nothing's attached to that. And this is here, so it doesn't scratch, and to warn other drivers. So yeah,
here's the cargo net removal. It's always easier to remove it than put it on. You guys saw me struggling with not squishing the spinach. Hope you enjoyed this video of me using my cargo net and going to Aldi. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.
See you on the next ride.